Disney's first made-for-video movie just got two thumbs up from Siskel and Ebert. It's Disney's The Return of Jafar. CNN's home video preview says it's like getting a fourth wish.
It's perfect!
Disney's The Return of Jafar, on sale now.